Very quickly now, let's get back to our senior congressional correspondent, Dana Bash. Dana, what do you have for us?
Now with the official word for the first time from Congressman Sestak on his account of what happened. And he says in the statement that he did receive a phone call, Tony, a phone call from former President Bill Clinton, who said that he was calling on behalf of the chief of staff, Rahm Emanuel, and did ask him if he would take a position on a presidential board, stay in the House of Representatives, and not run against Democrat Arlen Specter for Senate. And he says point blank in the statement, I said no. And he told President Clinton that his only consideration is, from his perspective, what's best for the people of Pennsylvania. He thought that was getting into the race, and that's how they proceeded, and they moved on to other issues.
So no in-person meeting between the two. It happened on a phone call.
According to Congressman Sestak, you got it, a phone call from former President Clinton.
Okay. Dan, appreciate it. I know you're all over. We keep asking questions here, and you and John King and the best political team on television continue to get answers on this story. We appreciate it. Thank you so much. Let's turn things over now to T.